tulip tree, the boy who had green eyes, tossed yellow blossoms to the girls below, standing with upturned faces in a row. Meantime it clouded, wind began to rise, it grew dark and the leaves turned white. The air was quiet, full of tiny noises, the girls vanished with their screaming voices. Come down, I shouted, you boy, before lightning strikes the tree, and you were shaken out by the wildly swaying boughs, this way. Of lightning and the claps of